guys, it's Stargate2784 here, and with another video. And today I'm going to be doing another Dog World. And I decided maybe to make a 20-minute period for all this. Like, every video is going to be 20 minutes long. It helps me keep track of everything I need to do. And yeah, so basically we'll get straight into it. I need to see who I'm gonna add, so at the end of the video I will cut this out and go and check my comments. And I think I need three, you know, I'll have to check. This is the 15th episode and I have no idea what I'm gonna do, but I mean, I guess I have an idea. Yeah, I have an idea. Wait, I know what I need to do. Sorry guys, it's a bit too loud. I'll put it at 8. And so I got this idea off of Stampy, and I'm not copywriting because technically I'm not naming it the same way. So today I'm gonna be doing the game zone. It's gonna be like the putt-putt course from like the very beginning of the putt-putt course. Like, there's gonna be a finish line and then there's gonna be this flag that kind of says like game zone, and Stampy's is called the fun land. So game zone and fun land, it's two different things. Okay. And the next video, well, that's maybe for another video. I'm not sure though. Should I not? You know what is a bit nerve-wracking though? Is that my house is a bit... Okay, look. If you look at this, my house is all the way to here, right? So maybe... You know what? I have an idea. So, what if we just... You know what I'm gonna do? Just here? Yeah. So, from... You know what? I don't want anything touching. Maybe I can make it worthy. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna go like right here. I don't know if that's gonna be this video or next video, but also what's bugging me is there could be something right here. And also we might wanna cover these mines up. I mean, yeah, they're big mines and they're good mines and you can get lots of things out of them, but I need to make my world look nice, and I don't know. So, let's just get straight into this video. What should I do, guys? What should I do? Alright, let's just go. Let's do this. So, let's start about here. No, we're gonna start exactly where we were the last time. And to make it easier, let's just put down some carpet. So we need black, white, we need wood planks. And I was thinking maybe green and black for the flag. So, wait a second, I'm going to change it today. Just to make it brighter for you guys. And let's just make this worthy, okay? So, like, basically what I mean by that is here and then do the white. And the black again. The white again. I was doing it right. in the black again. Maybe the white can come back down again. You know what's really bugging me? This whole lake thing. I'm gonna cover that up. And yeah, it's a nice lake and all, but why is it like just, you know, like, why can't it be higher? Is the thing. So, and I need more land to use. Because all good people that like Minecraft and want to build more, there's gonna be times where you don't have enough space, and yet this world is not the best for a big thing. But I like doing this. Like, I like having challenges presented to me. It just makes it more fun, I think. And what I have to do to get the right world, because like, you're gonna go through things like that. You see that big mountain over there? Like, it's actually not a big mountain at all. I don't know what I'm saying. It's a river. I'm gonna cover that river up, and like, I'm gonna make all these, I'm gonna cover that up, and I'm gonna cover this up, and I'm gonna cover all that up, and basically it's just gonna go on and on and on. And sooner or later, it's just gonna be, you know, like, it's just gonna be my world, and it's gonna have good land, and it's just gonna be land. Like, that's it. So as I keep doing this, maybe I can make the black go down a bit. White can go up again. And then this can go up again. The black can go up again. White can go up again. Remember, we're trying not to make it hit my house. Black can go up again. White can go down again. Black can go down. White can go up. Whoops. Sorry guys, that's Allie. Black will go up again. And from this point forward, I think we just need to make it go up. Or straight after this point. You know what? Maybe we can make it in and like make it hit my house. On purpose, of course. So, you know, like it won't go too far, and then I have to make like an internal line going across the whole world, like. Sometimes you're gonna need blocks as well, so you always come prepared. And I was prepared, guys, by the way. Wait. Jute. I don't need you anymore. Oh great, that doesn't make it any good. Alright, sorry guys, I'm a bit quiet. There you go. And there we go. You know what also is bugging me? That this doesn't go on. And I want to make it look identical, so we're just going to make this kind of straight. Actually, that looks really cool. That looks really, really cool. Allie. Yeah, that's Allie, guys. Just so you know, if you were wondering what's that weird sound, that's my dog. It's not offensive. That could be that face. Mm-hmm. Okay, if you look at my inventory, when I was looking at the black, it looks like in one of my squares, my black stained glass doesn't even look like it's there until you move up. It's weird. What's the wrong one? Wrong color. Sorry, I'm being so quiet, guys. I just don't have anything to say, really. But once we move on to the next part, you know, that's what I'll do. So let's just fly up. And ta-da! Look at that! That actually looks super cool! Okay, look at that! Look at all my world coming together. I'm really proud of that. That looks super cool. Okay, so, it's not over. To make it easier, we're gonna have the sign right here, and it's not gonna be, the finish line is not gonna be, is gonna be a bit high, like, longer than this is, but, you know, something we have to all do. I can't. Wrong button, sorry guys. long has this video been? What? Good. Seriously. Yeah, my dog gets into a lot of things. So if you just hear something, don't worry about it. It's just my dog. I don't even know what she's going after right now. No one knows. There we go. There's one pole. And then let's do the other pole over here, just to make my sign look a bit cooler. Just like having to... How high did I go on that one? Wait. Roughly 24, maybe? So let's go to 24, see if it fits. That's two. Wait, did I count that as one? Wait, no, I didn't. So that's two, three. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten, maybe? That almost roughly equals up. So if I'm fly down though. I think it's a block too high, maybe. Yeah, that's what it is, I think. So how long has this video been running? 18 minutes. Okay. And then we're basically, if you are wanting to know how to do this, we're basically just gonna fill all of this in with four blocks, basically. So four like that. And then here we're gonna make your G. So how to make a G? Well, if you know the alphabet, you shouldn't be able to make a G. So let's try to make this G right here. I'm just gonna make it, since it's in Minecraft, I'm making a G like a 6. Okay, that's a G. That's a G. There's a G, guys. Actually, 5 blocks. Make that 5 blocks. And then we're gonna wait 2 blocks in between, maybe. I think. We're gonna go 2 blocks in between, and my dog took my spot. Okay, so let's just go ahead and get the black filled in, I think. I think this is gonna reach perfectly, maybe. Now we can obviously check. Okay, wait. So it's perfect. So wait two. Wait, yeah, wait one actually. Because I don't know if we're gonna have space. So to make an A in Minecraft, you basically make an O, but you're gonna make a point on it. I know, I didn't experiment with this at all. I actually came up with this idea at school. So, we're gonna experiment with this and we're gonna make my banner as high as we need to make it high. Actually, just think of this as an A because I don't wanna go too high. M's are pretty hard in Minecraft, so basically what I thought I could do was go like this. That's supposed to be an M, mostly, wait, but it's supposed to look like the banner is basically turning, and that looks horrible, so, you know what? But it's gonna have to work. And then games. So S is, it was gonna be originally called Game Zone, but I don't have enough space. S. Great, my S has to go back. There we go. And there's an S. Games. So let's go ahead and fill this in. And then the coolest part is coming up soon. So basically, during the nighttime, you're gonna be able to see the sign the best, even though it's windows, yeah? Well, because we're gonna put torches behind. Hey guys, sorry about that. I just, this time it said that I just ran out of space for a video. Like it couldn't go past that limit. So, because I've never made a video that long. So, I can make another one, and I'm just saying, thank you guys very much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, join the doghouse. Basically, I just finished up the sign, and
now we have a game zone. So I hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.